What the hell's Memorial Day?
Memorial Day is the day...
It's the day where I went to the mall today to get a meal before this podcast and it was closed. That's the day it is.
No, that's Victoria Day / Saint Jean Baptiste.
Yeah,
day.
So we have Victoria Day here in Canada.
The mall was closed today.
Okay.
Okay.
That's how you denote holidays?
Yeah.
Memorial Day is whatchamacallit.
Is it a war thing?
Yeah. Okay. It's those who...
It's like Remembrance Day.
Remembrance Day for those who served in the States, basically.
Okay. Americans, we have that, but in November.
Yeah, with the poppies.
So what's today?
Yeah. Today's Victoria Day for Canadians.
Okay.
And Saint Jean Baptiste Day / Fête Nationale for various stripes of French Canadians. Mm-hmm. Depending. Mm-hmm. So if you go up to a Belle Province, it's probably going to go Fermi à cause de Saint Jean Baptiste or Fermi à cause de Fête Nationale.
Bon Saint Jean. The.
That's such a... That joke is for no one!
It's for nothing. You know what I found out? Apparently in Ontario, they have something called Family Day. I'm like, I don't know what that, like, that's a weird initiative. That's a weird initiative that got pushed everywhere in Canada.
Wait, is that
except
like
here,
Golden
maybe.
Week for Ontario?
I don't know. It's weird. In parts of Canada, Family Day is a statutory holiday occurring on a Monday in February. In parts of Alberta, Manitoba, Ontario, New Brunswick.
Then I wish we had that.
Literally every other province except us has this Family Day thing, and it's super weird.
It's not weird if I didn't have to go to school, Wooly.
We don't have it.
Matt, you haven't been in school for like 20 years.
I'm talking about when I was.
Just get over it. You haven't had to go to school for decades.
I'd be so much happier if we had that day.
When in the winter, when it snows real hard, yeah. Do you still get excited for a snow day for the school?
No, I get jealous.
Okay, there it is. All right.
Here's the thing, though. It's a super new thing that most provinces started observing in like the mid-aughts.
Okay, well then that doesn't count.
Yeah.
In the mid-aughts, somebody said we need
time. But I was still in college.
2006, 2007.
No, I could have missed it. I could have missed a day.
No, you're paying to go to college. That's different. You want to go to class.
Listen,
None of us ever fucking went to class. We just waste our
time
playing video games.
We don't get our MLK days up here. We don't get there's Jewish holidays that just come like almost once a month. There's all these crazy cool Jewish holidays like Sukkot. And stuff.
I've never heard of that one.
There's a lot of them. That's the one where you think you have to sleep in the tent outside,
That seems cool.
But it's like you get all these days off. And it's like, if you can maximize that time. No, totally don't. You can maximize as much time off of school and work as you want if you can like just work in the religious angles and the cultural angles.
Just work it.
Right? One foot on the Canadian border, one foot on the American. Just celebrate as many holidays as you can.
Can I stand in five states and not go to school?
What maybe. Is okay?
I think
what
that's
is,
what Eli did.
Can you combo? Can you be like a person in the right country with the right cultural backgrounds with the right religion
that lets you
get a long period of time off? And what's the optimal?
I think you can do
the
it.
The opta.
Like, can you get like a month and a half off if you just happen to be like the right thing?
I think a month and a half is real ambitious.
I'd
say maybe a week.
But there's weeks already, right? So it'd have to be more than a week, like in general.
Oh man!
Like you'd have to
from March break.
You'd have to take your spring break and combine it with like something else that lasts 2 days.
I mean,
and a long weekend.
When you're at like a work job and you have the sick days, then it's easy. You can just like attach it to. You don't get spring break off if you work.
What the fuck?
That'd be awesome. Everyone's on spring break.
Everyone has to get spring break. And what spring break means, break your back during crunch, fuckers.
Yeah.
Like if one parent is like celebrating Kwanzaa.
Yeah.
But had.
Well, okay. No, here's the solution. Here's the solution. I just thought of it up.
Okay.
Make your own holiday.
Festivus.
Make 189 Festivus days.
But you can't get recognition for those.
If you try really hard, you might be able to.
No, that's too much work.
Well. Yeah.
It's easier to just say I celebrate Festivus and I also celebrate Hanukkah and I also celebrate Christmas.
Do the Raelians get days off?
They don't.
Do they go to school?
No, they go to New York.
Really?
Yeah, they
had to New York.
Yeah, yeah. There was a whole a free the nipple like campaign that was going on, and like everyone was like doing the whole like supporting the cause, and then it turned out that like Raelians were the ones organizing the whole thing, and then at the end the march all led up to a podium where the fucking Raelians, aka the alien cult from Quebec,
by the way, yeah, we should mention that the Raelians is the Quebec's
super alien sex cult that believes we need to make an embassy for the aliens to come down and take us to the new plane of existence. They were the ones behind it, and so everyone that was marching for free the nipple just ended up at a speech where they're like, so yeah, nipples, great, but also aliens though. And everyone was like, whoa.
I'm excited to go on the internet after this and talk to people who listen to the podcast who did not know that we had a local creepy alien sex cult.
Like the longest con, it's the funniest shit ever, where just the end of this march, you know,
gets
to a cult speech.
At some point, you have to respect that.
Oh, absolutely. It's a great PR move. It's fantastic. Yeah.
The hustle is real. It's a respectable hustle.
So what was this about? Memorial Day?
Oh, yeah. I didn't know what a Memorial Day was.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So what I do with my week. Okay, there's two...